And here's our little Gwen. Yeah. There you are. It's Friday afternoon. And she was born Wednesday morning. So 2 days old today. And she's been a very good sleeper. And a very good eater. And we are hoping to go home tonight. We're waiting for your bilirubin level to come back. And then hopefully we'll be able to go home and see your big sister Ida, who's waiting for you at home. You want to go home and see your big sister? That would be nice.